When was the first time you ever shaved?
Probably when I was 14.
Do you remember why you needed to shave?
I felt like it was really disgusting. I thought that I looked dirty.
Why do you choose to remove your pubes but not any other part of your body?
I just feel more comfortable with less hair there. And also, I personally have increased sensitivity during sex if I have less hair there.
Have you ever had any disastrous experiences when removing pubic hair?
I have a condition that makes my skin like paper, and tried to wax myself and I took hair and skin.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Oh no!
Forgive me to all my friends out there for all the lies that I told when this happened, but basically using hair removal cream, I got some hair stuck on my thigh next to my vagina. A cyst started developing slowly, then it started growing.
Wow, so it was like an ingrown hair that evolved?
Yes. And for all you know, it was like this big, and I went to my GP crying about it. They was like, oh, don't worry about it, it's gonna go. It really grew massive, and when I was wearing my leggings and tight jeans, it was hanging out. People thought I had a penis.
Wow. Has anyone ever asked you to remove your pubic hair for them?
No one has ever explicitly asked, but someone that I slept with said that they preferred girls that shaved and asked me why I didn't, and I left.
I think if I was younger and I had a boyfriend that said something, I probably would have changed, but it's just like, whatevs. It's my body. I'll do what I want with it. And if you don't like it, you can just piss off.
Do you feel like the decisions that you make about your body hair, specifically your pubic hair, are in any way related to your sex life?
Yeah, I definitely think that. I think that my boyfriend probably wouldn't want to be intimate with me if I had too much body hair. And I don't know if he would care as much, but for me personally, I think I'd feel quite embarrassed. I'd feel possibly that I wouldn't really want to do anything with him. I'd probably just want to keep all my clothes on and hide away, just because when I am completely clean shaven, it makes me feel a lot more sexier, which makes me feel extremely confident.
I had one ex who kind of suggested that he wanted me to remove everything, and I was really mortified. And
did he say a reason why he didn't want you to have any body hair?
Interestingly, I think he's been the only person I've been with who watches a lot of porn, and he was very, like, into the idea of me having a body that sort of replicated what he looks at, I guess.
Have you ever had anybody be directly negative towards you about your pubic hair or any other hair on your body?
I've had, like, ex-partners insisting on getting rid of it because they didn't like it.
And did you remove it?
Yeah.
How did you feel when you were removing it?
At the time, you don't think it's that bad. I think when you look back, I think when you do something out of someone else's comfort,
yeah,
it will always take away bits of yourself because it's not for you.